Mr. President.
Moreover, with a single exception, no Annex I party has given any indication of the range by which they would reduce their emissions in the second commitment period under the Kyoto Protocol. This must change. We are concerned at the attempts to create a new framework which may result in the dilution of specific and time-bound commitments on emission reductions by developed countries. This should not be allowed to happen. Any such dilution would have disastrous and irreversible consequences for future generations. We must not fail their trust.
第二，加强公约的实施，最核心的是要切实将公约关于减缓、适应技术、资金的规定落到实处。一方面，发达国家的减排政策和措施需要进一步强化；另一方面，要建立向发展中国家提供资金和技术转让的有效机制， 使发展中国家有能力为应对气候变化做出更大的贡献。